A new type of jet in Utah will now be dedicated to retrieve organs for transplant patients. The Intermountain Life Flight jet will be used primarily to retrieve organs in the Intermountain West. It's the first of its kind high-speed plane in Utah solely to be used for this purpose. The jet will help retrieve organs more quickly, help reduce costs, and most importantly, save lives.